Hey guys, this is Kendall with Off Leash Canine Training, and I'm here with the newest member of our 2-week board and train program. This is Reese. Reese is a 9-month-old golden retriever, and she is here because she's given her owners a little bit of a hard time right now. She doesn't have any behavior issues, no aggression, nothing of that sort. She's just kind of going through all those typical puppy behaviors. She pulls really, really bad on the leash, so her mom isn't able to really take her out and walk her. Another thing that she really is giving them a hard time with is she doesn't like going in the car at all. Once she gets in there, she's fine. She doesn't get car sick. She's not unsettled. She lays down and rides very well, but there's some issue with getting into the car. So as soon as she sees the leash come out and she knows that she's going out a certain door, she'll lay down on the ground. They have to pull her out. When they get to the car, the dad has to physically pick her up and put her in there because she just refuses to go into it for some reason. So that's something they're really struggling with, because when they want to take her somewhere, her mom can't even get her in there. Her dad has to help to get her loaded up. So it's just kind of a pain right now. So we're gonna be working on just getting her more comfortable jumping into the car on her own so that they're not having to worry about that. Otherwise, pulling on the leash is pretty bad. She's very strong, and if she sees something, she'll just drag you to it. She drags you away from the car as soon as she realizes that that's maybe where she's going. She does do a little bit of a jumping, but nothing too crazy. When I met her, she was very calm, so no issues with that much. Pretty much we'll just be working on getting her into the car, walking nicely, all of her obedience, of course, on and off leash. She's not super treat motivated, but she does know some things. If her owner says, like, Reese, come, I'll give you a treat, she'll do that. But otherwise, I don't think she has really much recall. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what she does know on day one. Good girl, Reese. You sit. Good sit. Good job. Down. Reese down. Reese down. Heel. Reese heel. Heel. Good. Reese heel. Come on, heel. Okay, Reese, come. Come, come. Reese, come, come. Come. All right. So, as you can see, no real recall. When I started pulling her, you kind of see her lower her head and refuse to walk. That's exactly what she does when going into the car. She'll lay down to where you just essentially have to drag her or pick her up. So, we're going to be working on all of those things, just giving Reese some really great obedience over the next 2 weeks. So, stay tuned for her final video. Thanks. Good girl, Reese. Good job.
guys. Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.